Hello friends, welcome to my channel Alina Craft Studio. Today I want to show how I make a bridal shower cake topper. My original idea was to make a topper similar to acrylic toppers, but I don't have a laser to cut acrylic, so I had to figure out what can I do with my Cricut and what materials could be used for my idea. So let's get started. In my project I will use tech wrap vinyl. This vinyl has a mirror effect that looks really cool. I will also need transfer tape, which is also from tech wrap. For the topper holder I use plastic cocktail sticks that I buy on Amazon. Also we need the acetate film, craft tape, the scissors and hot glue gun. Check the description to find all my craft supplies. All my projects I make in Design Space program. In fact, it's a quite simple topper. We use one layer of vinyl and second of acetate film. Now I will show how I cut vinyl on my Cricut. We remove protection layer from our vinyl and attach to our mat. To cut vinyl, I use vinyl settings. This is how Cricut cut vinyl. I like that tech wrap vinyl has markings on the back side. Two squares are equal 1 inch. It helps a lot when you need to cut vinyl. We repeat all the same with the second color. And here we go. Look at that shine. Now time for acetate. Here it's important moment that your mat is sticky enough to hold the acetate well. Sometimes I'm secure the corners with craft tape. To cut acetate, I change material settings to plastic acetate and also add pressure. With these settings you will get this perfect cut. Now time to assemble our topper. Here are our vinyl parts and we need with them. To be honestly, this is one of my favorite steps. Weeding the tech wrap vinyl is very satisfying for me. You can weed vinyl by hand if your design allows it. Or you can use a special weeding pen, like I'm doing now for the tiny pieces. Next, I attach our bottom layer of the topper to the table using craft tape, so it cannot move. Then I transfer our ring on a transfer tape. Here I remove a little bit our tape. We find the right place and glue our vinyl. After that, remove transfer tape. Now we have repeat all the same steps. I replace vinyl on the transfer tape. Then glue it to the acetate base. Here we go. Now our final step, attach topper holder. We heat our hot glue gun, and while we wait again, I need to make shorter the handle of the topper. I decided to make handle length 3 inches. I use diagonal pliers to cut the plastic stick. I always use a craft mat when I need to attach handle to the topper. It helps me easy to find at 90 degree angle. Very carefully we attach our handle in two places. And now our topper is ready. Technique. I think both toppers look really cool. Thank you for watching my tutorial. I hope it was useful for you. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below.